Great work by the goalkeeper. And in he goes with the tackle.
Good forward play from them.
Vidal. Robert Lewandowski. Royce. That'll be a free kick. Is Sokratis Papastathopoulos trying to find an opening, not panicking, onto the attack now. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained
to put them in front, and it's a goal here.
Well, this is a team that struggles to score goals all season, otherwise they wouldn't be in this position. And the position is they need to win, and the position is here, as you can see, they are behind.
Yeah, the same old faults have shown themselves, and in a miraculous turnaround. It's a good night from them.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Aubameyang. On the attack here.
Oh, chance! And he scores spectacularly.
Well, there are other matches to come for them, Alan, but this is not what they were hoping for today, a day when they wanted to be celebrating, avoiding relegation.
I'm in the signs, I think, if you're the manager there on the sidelines, to see how his players have performed.
Royce, played back. Robert Lewandowski, building steadily here, keeping possession. Disappointed with that touch. Arturo Vidal. Here's a chance to attack. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Nice return pass. That's a great interception. El Shaarawy. Florenzi. Angel Di Maria. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Renato Sanchez challenges for the ball. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Piszczek. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Ian Robbins ball intercepted. Could be dangerous. Makes the challenge here. Aubameyang. Here's Marquinhos.
Time for goal!
Shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
We restart the game 2-1. He's checked. Renato Sanchez. Vida doing well to keep the ball. That passing is top class.
In with a chance.
Super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well. Do you know how much longer there is? This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Florenzi. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, the reference. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Here's Renato Sanchez. That was a foul, the referee's allowed the game to go on, he's entitled to do that. Came in with a challenge. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Aubameyang.
Lewandowski!
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Robert Lewandowski. Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Lewandowski!
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Referee's given a corner. And now it's a cross from Arjen Robben.
And in comes the header.
It's looking good, this move. Live at Kozawa. Cut out the pass. Oh, he's through.
Aubameyang! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Florenzi. Return pass. Won it back with an interception. Possession changes feet. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Aubameyang. Robert Lewandowski. Good. And here comes the counter-attack.
Lewandowski! Lewandowski with the goal!
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it? Between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
So we restart again, 4-1. El Shaarawy just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Here the challenge is a good one. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard. And the keeper can collect this one. Still 20 minutes to go. Good forward play from them. Good challenge. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Florenzi. El Shaarawy.
Here's a chance!
There's still a long way to go, but it's a step in the right direction with this goal. Well, this is top-class football by a top-class team, and they've got a goal to remember.
Well, as good as the move was, the finish was absolutely exquisite. Brilliant.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. David Alaba. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Attacking now. He went in well. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. El Shaarawy.
Well, could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Well, you can reach out and touch the dismay here. It's been a terrible season and a terrible match.
Mate, it has been a season to forget for this side. I think they'll just want to hear the final whistle now.
Our chance! Lewandowski! And the ball's in. It's a goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
El Shaarawy. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Angel Di Maria attacking well here. Shots on here. And it's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, it's probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get.
No great celebrations after this goal. At least they have kept on going almost to the end.
Yeah, even the fans aren't getting too excited. I think they feel it's done and dusted this match.
We start again, 5-3. Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, I think they realise that the game is up, that the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
On to the attack now. They're cut out by the defender. And the board shows three added minutes. Robert Lewandowski. Aubameyang. Well, both teams. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained. To put them in. On the attack here.
Our chance! Going for goal! Nice goal!